Sorry, you don't give me a cigarette anymore. Yo.
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 Hey.
I said, I'm sorry, I'm giving you a cigarette.
Sorry, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Can I see a letter?
Yeah, bro. Yo. Cigarette?
Yeah.
Hold no, the fuck on.
What are you doing? What's... Are you going to pick something up, or...?
What do you mean, pick something?
What the fuck are you talking about? What the hell do you think we're doing?
I don't know where we're going.
We're going to get Coke.
Okay.
I've been waiting to do this the whole night.
That's what I thought.
I don't think it... You're going to have to, like, ease it, dude. Don't... There you go.
I got it. Is Zane sleeping yet?
We don't know. That was some fucking crazy shit, though.
Yeah,
I got a decent amount of the shit on it, too, on camera.
Yeah, please don't post that.
It's, you know what? It's not being posted on anywhere.
No, it's just because I'm
it's like, being saved, just
I'm really fucked up looking, and I don't want it that
for
way.
For private purposes.
That's fine.
For
if
private
you want
viewings.
Set it by yourself,
yes.
So if I ever see it on the internet, Jordan, I swear to God, man.
Remember I was saying something about that long-ass experimental film?
Yeah.
It's going to be a private viewing only for us. Obviously, it's not going to be public. It's just going to be my own fucking thing. If it's technically, you know, and viewed some by some people, it's technically viewed. So fuck it. It's worth it.
You're very optimistic.
It's not meant to make money. It's just for fun.
I know. That's optimistic.
And if it has to be a movie called just something like with a very generic name and just have like bits and pieces of just everyday life in it, like something like just anything. Like some clip like from that earlier could be in it just for us to view. We'll be like, damn. It wouldn't be finished for... Well, wait till like something like 2 years from now or 3 years. If I finish it by the end of the year or something, we'll do it by then. Wait a couple years, 5 years, and then we'll watch it. We'll be like, oh, let's go over so and so's place and make like watch this little thing, parts of this, and just laugh. And that's the purpose. Something different.
We're only 17 minutes away.
Not bad.
Always true. We be. Ain't shit changed.
The shit ain't.
skate watching those some hips with bootleg and backstabbing. Nigga, they not true. Make shit go round and round. Nickel plated, you hate it. AK blasting assassin. You debated and waited, and now your shit is a fastin'. I can't be trusted to dust, cause I'm a motherfucking killer. Only for Riddler, my nigga. I be creepin' like the Riddler, kicking it like back in the day. Packing blocks in AKs, my people's a posse pack pole. So like the blood, you get blazed. Better pull your block, cause I'll be pulling me from the side, nigga. Before you open your eyes and realize you've been shot, nigga. Leafin' niggas bloody, it's the latest that you read about. Cross the shit and cross the click and get your bitch ass knocked out. Cause we don't give a fuck about where you from, so motherfucker. You gon' get your shit blew off if you just take another step. Can't you feel the power? There's a tower with the chrome peak. Jumping like a beast, it got you slipping like you slide on grease. Represent ain't never new, and bitches is a day. Dang, the rap Capone was gone, but now he's home and free and making change. Rolling through your city, see, not the way you should've been. Not to say you wasn't, but these boys ain't no coulda been. Starting from the hard knocks, a rifle is the struggle. Look it as the Joker or a juggler when he juggle. So don't you underestimate the wrath of the bloodbath. That be me creeping no date now. Vegas to the boogie of the motherfucking punches. Candy Rhino D's and them hoes come in bunches. All up on my snake skin, the game I shoot is drastic. I've been in this shit for 10 years and now I'm rolling classic. So hush that shit you talking about and we can squash the drama. Niggas shedding tears cause I'm all up in this baby.